kind of won them the round.
Yeah, so. But like I feel like you can't do it two times. This is where lOUD. Like that. I don't know though.
Yeah.
Close out games.
Good day. I'm back.
Are these the final touches on an outrageous series? Cauanzin on the swing. He's gotten three
tragic,
on the round.
Really.
Smoggy.
Tragic.
Only
what a way
one.
To do it. Nice try.
LOUD defend the
nice
throw.
Try. He just hit the fucking
EDG
tank
in the rematch in advance.
And they were so elated.
That
took everything out of LOUD.
Damn, bro.
The Harbor Viper finally coming into play again.
What a
this
way.
Team proved.
Oh my god.
They can literally beat anyone with this comp.
Wait, was
it's
I right?
Really running it here on Haven.
Did you say 2-1 LOUD?
I don't think EDG has seen a style like that,
you were
so
right,
you have
then.
To give them credit for how close this game was.
Way,
what
bro.
A fight, bro.
Damn,
EDG,
the end of the match.
An outrageous
dude,
performance.
I always feel so bad for them.
Pushing
so
LOUD to the most
matches.
Extreme possible limits. And it's an unfortunate goodbye.
It's sad because they also can't, like,
I mean,
again,
about taking
this is
a hit
what
in
I was saying, they can't, like, be with the crowd.
When all is said and done,
not as well, it's
like a goodbye.
Who are they waving to right there? They're waving to production.
They are a special team. I think a lot of people...